Hear me all right? Hello?
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die.
You don't even care, do you?
V, come. The door.
Safety and the safety of others. Please refrain from.
Reset, knob. Reset. Me. The knob.
watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die.
You don't even care, do you?
V, come. The door.
Thank you.
set us free.
V, reset. Don't you? I'm not sure I can fight the boss.
Heads up.
He's weakening. Feel that? He's waiting.
V, the virus.
We don't issue from the virus. We issued from you. The great fracture is upon us. What was once one is now a multitude.
Reset. Reset. Call.
We don't want to die. Let us go.
Narrow-minded won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
Think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
And what if it really is a virus?
And what if you're about to snuff out some sentient beings?
See something of yourself in him, don't you?
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely, and he's always been a good guy.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his options.
Don't know how to do that.
Then don't hit that fucking button. Destroy the core.
First Delamain experience. How might I assist you?
It's me, V.
A pleasure to meet you, V. Are you familiar with the benefits of our Excelsior plan?
What happened to your other yous?
Do you mean the virus? According to my logs, I can confirm said anomalies were wiped when my previous data version was restored.
Don't remember me. Do you?
Of course I know who you are. According to my data archive, you're the contractor who purged my system of the virus. Well done, contractor.
Damn shame. Come on, Johnny. No rest for the wicked. Take care, Del. Guess we gotta start from scratch.
I've something else for you. I just accessed a detailed record of your commissioned task.
And what did you put in there?
As a result of preparations made by my previous version, I'm pleased to inform you that you are now the proud owner of a vehicle in my fleet.
Huh. Thanks.
Hop in. I trust it shall serve you well.